I didn't want to hand Jason his ice cream until I turned on the camera so you guys could see how extra he is right now.
Look at this. I don't even know how to...
He don't even eat ice cream, guys. It was his idea to go to Cold Stone. Look at this ice cream. Look at this. Like, what is this?
I didn't know the waffle cone was going to be a giant waffle cone. I said I wanted small.
Yeah, you said medium.
Yeah, I said medium. This is the medium. Man.
Well, take it. Don't act shy. That's what you ordered. That's what you got.
All I wanted was 2 bites.
You want 2 bites. This is the size that I got, dude. It's way more practical. Like, look at that. Look at that. Crazy. I got like the mint, you know, mint, I don't know, ice cream and chocolate. Fudge and brownie. He got coconut and strawberry mixed together with
graham cracker.
Look at that. It looks good though. That looks good.
You see one of those spoons, because obviously I ain't licking this stuff.
Jason arranged a sitter. Thank you, Crystal. Watching the kids. And we wanted to watch Proud Mary. Apparently, it doesn't show at every theater. Long story short, maybe we'll see it tonight. It's just late showing. Guys, look what I just did. Oh, you can't even see. Can you see? Look. Look. Oh. Oh, it was just there. Oh, there it is. They can see it. Do you see what I did?
Right here, look.
Look at that. Oh, ow. Yo, that hurts. That hurts. It still hurts. That sucked. But I'm so happy I did it. Yeah, this is cool. This is cool. Wow. I can't believe I just did that. Yes. Oh.
It's good.
You like it for real?
Yeah.
My career, you like it? I'm not gonna tell nobody. I'm gonna just wait until people notice. Andy bought some saline.
How much was that?
$10 or something. I don't know how much. Alright, bye. Bye. We're at the grocery store randomly right now. We had some time to kill before I pick up the kids, so do a random late night grocery trip.
Sassoon, huh?
There's no Sassoon down here. This is not the Spanish Isle. What are you selling me down here? Jordy's lunch tomorrow. And where's the one that, is that the one that I like back there? This one with the little shrimp in the front. Babe knows. Babe knows where it's at.
Thank you.
just got back from Ulta. I'll show you what's in here. These really big beauty blender. Actually, not a beauty blender, beauty sponge. My real techniques. It's the body sponge, but I'm gonna use it on my face. Look how big it is. It's so big. Then I got these lash trio, since I hate wearing strip lashes, but I figured if I want to jazz up, I could get the little ones on the ends of my eyes. Then, my favorite spray. I saw that they have the purple one now, but I don't know. I just love this rose one. I didn't even bother trying the purple one. And then, makeup remover wipes, which I haven't had in like months. Brow gel, which I haven't had in like over a year. This is by Anastasia. I got it in espresso. I swatched it on my hand first, as you can see. And this really light concealer, because I'm wearing concealer today and I realized it is way too dark for me and I need a light shade. This is the new NARS foundation, the NARS Natural Radiant Longwear. And I'm very excited to try this. I feel like this is the foundation I'll probably end up wearing for a vow renewal. Probably in a different shade, because hopefully I'll be tanner by then, but I'm excited to try that. And then, this. By Origins. I wanted to try this moisturizer, and then we saw it in this little bundle. The moisturizer, the nighttime moisturizer, and the eye cream. Like, yes. Jason got a Burt's Bees, like, chapstick. They each got one. So that's their Ulta haul. Look at my nose ring. I love it. I cleaned it this morning. Now we're going to Big Lots, because Jason wants to look for a bin.
Daddy, yeah.
Can I come with you?
Of course you can, baby.
Jason, I know, she's over here grunting. And Jason ordered something like a little mount for my phone, so when I want to record like Instagram Live and stuff. But I just ordered, I received my teeny order. I have the teeny skinny and the teeny colon tea. It is a 30-day detox. Like, you still eat and everything like that. It's not like you have to starve yourself. And then I got the tumbler. I'm so excited for this. Yes. What's up, guys? It is Thursday. I am not feeling motivated. I have things to do today. I have to leave in an hour to go to the butcher. And I still have to pack my makeup kit. I have a client tonight. I'm like, I've been so out of it. I haven't had coffee in a few days. I'm drinking this tea, this herbal, non-caffeinated tea. But I do have some Dunkin' Donuts decaf coffee, and I have creamer, so I think I'm gonna make that. Just so I can have the taste of it. So I'm gonna do that, and I figured I'd vlog today. I still have a bunch of editing to catch up on. I'm hoping to get it done tomorrow, since I have, like, no real plans tomorrow. I might do grocery shopping, I don't know, but, hi guys.
Hi guys.
I know it's super dark. It's dark because we have no lights on. But we're gonna hang out with guys today, right?
Yeah.
She calls you guys guys, so
Yeah, we going to, I going to school again.
You want to learn stuff? We'll see. We'll see if we have time. Mommy has to run to the store and stuff. But anyway, I'm watching the reel because I started watching this show whenever I remember that it's on. And doing that, and I'm going to start packing my kit now and getting dressed and cleaning up a little bit and getting ready to go to the butcher. Jay and I are trying out some, no, we're not trying out anything like new. Actually, we're trying out a new macaroni and cheese recipe, so that's new. But we're
I'm going to eat that massacre.
Yeah. We have a whole Super Bowl game day like menu plan that we want to do, and it's like a lot of stuff. So, and it's just us. We're not having any like anybody over or anything like that. So, anyways, I'm going to go start prepping my kit and getting ready to go, right?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Pulled out this kit and this kit. And I'm going to empty everything, shop through, and see what I need for my client tonight. I really have to find a better system for this because I just, this is so overwhelming. This is so overwhelming. The thing that I pulled out so far, and then I have all of these lip products. Like, I need to find a better storage system. So I have been decluttering my like dresser over there with my makeup in it, but turns out that I'm basically utilizing almost all the drawers. I think I have two bottom drawers. So what I was thinking of doing is like having like my base kit, like the things that I use on clients all the time, like in one of these like kits. And then everything else, hopefully I could fit it in those two drawers. I don't know. But I also have this small dresser right here. So maybe I'll do that, but I don't know. I haven't really been doing too much because I'm, you know, we're hoping to move and everything like that. So I'm hoping that my next space, I'll have more room and feel more like motivated to find a better system for my stuff. Okay, so I think I'm all packed up and good to go. I have all my face stuff, eye palettes, face palettes. I have the lip palette down there, everything that I need. And I have like my disposables and stuff in here.
Guys, come and see.
That. And then I.
Hi.
Okay, 1 second, Jordy, get down. I went and organized these bags that belong in this kit over here, according to like, you know, what category they fall in, so face and cheeks and powders like that, and eyeshadow palettes, lips and lashes, so that whenever I do get around to organizing this kit, which I have to do soon, is I'm probably most likely doing fashion week again this year. So that's I want to say that's exciting, but it's terrifying, to be honest.
You're coming with us. You're
coming with us?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna get dressed, right?
Yeah.
Thought I saw you at our bar last night.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hid in the bathroom, I just couldn't say hi.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Cause I took so much time to reset my life. But in just one look, I'm back. Forget that I could have anyone I like, but now all I remember is what we had. Nobody, nobody, nobody compares to you. Somebody, somebody, please help me get over you. Cause it feels like I've been wasting my time in all the wrong places, on all the wrong faces. Nobody compares to you. Maybe I'll move up. somebody please help me get over you. Cause it feels like I've been wasting my time in all the wrong places, on all the wrong faces. Nobody compares to you. Nobody compares to you.
Getting ready for my client later. It is going on, what time is it? Oh yeah, it's 2:35. So DC should be home in about half hour and Jace will be home in an hour, and then I'm gonna have to like really get ready to leave because I'm supposed to meet my client at 4:30. So anyway, I'm just picking out brushes now, since I already packed my kit earlier, thank goodness. I think that's it. I think that is everything. So what I'm gonna do is I'm going to get my brush cleaner and clean these brushes.